Heatmaps is a great feature that shows you visually where your visitors try to click, move the mouse, or how far down they scroll on each page. With its color-coded hotspots of where your visitors are clicking, you don't have to spend time digging for key metrics or putting together tables of data to understand how your visitors are interacting with your website, as Heatmaps lets you just see the results visually without any guesswork, which is great for you, your team, and your clients. It only takes seconds to set up Heatmaps on the pages you want to analyze, and depending on the traffic volume of your website, you can start to see insights in a matter of minutes, which will give you a deeper understanding of how visitors are interacting on your site. Let's look at this example on Divezone. You can see how users have interacted with the homepage, interacted with the menu items, and the engagement it gets from above the fold. As I scroll down, the interaction becomes far less frequent, and in fact, if I use the scroll feature, I can see only 18% of users make it as far down as the Liveboards of the Month section. If this section is important to Divezone, I would recommend bringing this higher up in the fold so users have a better chance of seeing it. You can also view heat maps across desktop, mobile, and tablet devices to ensure your visitors are viewing your web pages without confusion. Heatmaps is fast becoming one of the most important components for analysing user experience. No other tool lets you visualise at a glance your website's usability and content like Heatmaps. And it's a great way to get key people on board as you make data-driven decisions on the layout of your website.